What's up, everyone? Kawaii crew here to react to episode 10 of Fugou Keiji Balance Unlimited. So without further ado, let's get to it. 17 second mark past the opening logos. Let's go. Oh boy, Daisuke is not having a good time. Wait, pay him back. Oh, he's... Come on, pull the trigger! Oh, wait. Can you even shoot that? I don't think you can shoot that down, can you? Oh, no, he's going to use the crane to drop. Okay, he's actually going to use the crane. Okay. Oh, shit. Did it work? How did you survive that? Oh, you probably like... The ground was pretty uneven, I imagine, so... Oh! Uh-huh. That's what I'm thinking. A civil servant? Oh shit. Okay. Okay, that's key. Oh, let's just drink the tea, man. What harm could it do? Wow. You give this man $100 million just to kill your own son. Okay, buddy. I'm sure there's more than that, though. But still, that's still quite a bit of money. Even if they were filthy, stinking rich. Actually, not. Who am I kidding? That's totally possible for the Kanbei family. Oh shit! It really does. That suit really does work like the Black Panther one. Because in Black Panther, it was. Like, the suits was also disrupted by, like, some EMP or something. He's shown consideration for you many times. I mean, he tried to save your ass, didn't he? I'm sure many fangirls wanted Haru to get a piece of Daisuke's ass more ways than one. Oh, she sent out the drones. I wonder if you can use that EMP again. Lasers! Oh boy. He's legit using. Wait, was that? He's using a PlayStation controller. Oh my god. Oh, so much for that. Oh no, but wait, there's more! Oh no! Oh, that was smooth. Oh shit. Well, so much for that. Wait, what? Wait, I thought adelium was some sort of gas, because that's what it was. I mean, there was a bomb full of it back in like the first episode of this arc. So is adelium some sort of EMP? So the EMP is adelium? I'm a little confused. Gonna use Haru as bait, huh? Life shouldn't be printed on dollar bills. Ooh. I like that. Sorry, Haru. But this is Daisuke's anime, not yours. Damn. Okay. Not dead. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm not sure how you pull that off, but good thinking. The mask from seawater. So Adolium is powering the EMP. Is that what I'm getting from this? Oh, nice. Easy there, buddy. Keep that up if you're gonna ruin Daisuke's good looks. And he ain't gonna have any more fangirls. Ooh. Just shoot the damn gun. Jesus. Oh, you're gonna put his accuracy to the test? Yeah, I think it'd be a lot easier if you just shoot the guy himself. Gonna get through to him. Oh shit. Oh, okay, yep, that works. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, Black Panther combat in action! Black Panther Daisuke! Damn! Oh, your bracelet is annihilated. Oh, you dead. You're dead. You're done. You're done. You're done! Yeah, done. Now, how are you gonna pay off those medical bills without your 100 million? Which is probably gonna get refunded. Holy shit. Daisuke wearing that superpowered suit is such a badass. Oh, father and son time. Not even calling him dad. Just his first and last name. Among other things. Oh yeah, technically, he's not a police officer at the moment. Oh! Knew he was gonna pull some shit at the last minute. Daisuke is betrayed by his own computer. They're gonna be there for a while. Of course we can. The final boss who escaped. The hero has returned? Or perhaps he never left? I don't think he left. I think he never left. Oh my god, big ass explosion. Wait, what? I was about to say, wait, but HEUSC isn't with you anymore. Well, let me guess, Suzue is flying the helicopter. Back to the mansion? Oh shit. Oh! You've got about one last little detail, buddy. Oh shit! So I'm guessing this is next episode is gonna be the final episode, right? Let's do a little look-see real quick. Yeah, overall that was a great episode of Fugou Keiji Balance Unlimited. We We finally got the fated meeting between Daisuke and his father, Shigemaru. Yeah, okay, so this is. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is episode 10. So yeah, this is a 11 episode show. Definitely interested in seeing how this is all gonna wrap up. You know, I kind of do wish, like, I don't know if this is just me, but I kind of did wish Haru did pull the trigger on that one mercenary. I mean, being a police officer, taking a. I suppose, like, okay, I suppose, like, using a lethal weapon isn't, like, all there is to police work. Like, using lethal force. But you know, there's a reason why police carry a gun. You know, it's for their protection and everyone else's protection. And just because you kill somebody with a gun doesn't mean you're morally wrong. I mean, it all depends on, you know, the reasoning. All depends on the context. And I mean, and I kind of hope that, you know, Haru maybe will one day realize that, hey, it is okay to pull the trigger. Like if it's absolutely necessary, you know? And it would have been necessary then. I mean, like I said, it would have been much easier to shoot that red suited mercenary rather than shooting the tiny little pipe behind them. But yeah. Again, I've been really enjoying this series, and I can't wait to see how it ends. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links are in the description down below, and I will see you next time.